today I am going to speak upon sex determination. We know that humans have 23 pairs of chromosomes in each of their cells. And in that, males have 22 pairs plus XY chromosome and females have 22 pairs plus XX chromosome. XY and XX chromosome are known as sex chromosome and the rest 22 pairs are known as autosomes. So if we do cross between male and female, XY and XX, then males have gametes X and Y and females have gametes only X. So when is a cross between X gamete of male and female, we get a female child, that is and its sex chromosome is XX. And when it is crossed between Y gamete of male and X of female, we get a male child. So there is a 50% chance of getting a female child or a male child. Thank you.